I'm too far from the colony now. I don't want to get any further. I'll bring the nomad out here since I know it's not within. It's not too hard for my life support, but it's definitely too far for me to keep staying out here any longer. I'll bring the nomad to the next position, but beyond that, I'm not gonna do that. It's too far.
PB's tech looks like.
She's all over the place, isn't she? Alright, let's get back with the radiation shielding. There we go. So there was also something to investigate on the inside of Resilience here. Let's see what we can find. Hello?
Maybe we could push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
What the fuck?
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Sensory reconstruction. How am I doing this?
Maybe we can push the cat back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Happy birthday! Oh no. Transfer request denied. Hermitus. Transfer is impossible. The Metanus. Just check again.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Vetra, we've already been over this.
Looks like a war zone.
According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
I'm surprised we're not finding more bodies of them. Where did they take the bodies?
Didn't even finish unpacking.
Kit didn't give him a chance.
Hydro manifest. What is this? Adaptive initiative core tech. I've got quite a bit of Andromeda research, or Milky Way research. I should be able to get that sword no problem pretty soon here. I'm getting a lot of research just from scanning destroyed outposts, which is not exactly lightening my mood, but it is making me happy that I'm one step closer to a fucking sword. More dead. I only saw the one body back there. The Turian, right? Wait, did you say more dead? I don't even know where the Turian body went. What the fuck? Hydro pump jack.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restriction.
Interesting.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
That's my cue to,
way too quiet.
Aspiration loop.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
There's something behind there.
Beacon coming!
Override, close it!
What the fuck?
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
No. Oh, shit.
That thing? Son of a...
Oh, shit.
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the cat? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
We're not soldiers. We are. Most of us are soldiers. Oh shit, there they are. Shit, where are they?
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out.
Oh, this is bad, getting worse every second. Alright, seeking shelter.
Time to huddle?
Yeah, it's time to hide. Cora, you guard the door. There you go. Petra, you do not do what you're doing right now.
Changing position. Yes, stay sharp.
Fuck me. Get the fuck out of here. Killed him, right? No fucking way he lived through that. Get his fucking shields down. Oh, come on. Got him. Let me grab you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm an idiot. Damn it. Okay. Oh, how long back of the firefight am I gonna go? Oh, fuck me. No. Alright, I'm gonna cut back to when we get back to regular scheduled shit. Man, I'm mad. Actually, is it even worth it? Like...
We're dead.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears...
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Beam!
Override, close it!
Oh my god, it's got a lot of health.
We have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Fuck me.
Ket?
Okay. Where is the fiend? I'm guessing that's what we're calling it. Shit, there it is. If you want to stay there, I'd appreciate it. They're gonna die to the grenade, you idiots. Cora's fine. Fucked. God, I really just chucked them, don't I? I'm amazed they don't completely fall apart from the impact, but apparently they don't.
Look sharp, that thing is out there.
And the cat? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Shit, they... Can I take cover? Hello? Come on, you piece of shit! Can't get up here, can it? Yes, it absolutely can. Oh, jeez, there's so many fucking cat. Stab the crap out of them.
That's the last from the dropships.
The big thing is still standing.
Yeah, it is. Oh, it could vomit. Okay, cool. Alright, you two. Rise and shine. I don't assume, yeah. She's got a shitload of health. That's got weak points, good. Come on. Come on, Ryder. Oh, fuck me! Well, this is a tad bit more exciting than a brute fight, that's for sure. Oh, my friend! I'm enjoying the crap out of this. Oh, you think you're so fucking cool. Where's some explosive barrels? I want to throw some explosive barrels at this thing. Like brutes, I don't feel really that threatened by it, because I'm kind of understanding how it works now. But it's certainly a lot more of a fight than they put up. Sucks that both my teammates are down, though. Could have used the fire support, but they seem to just stand in front of it and let it kill them. Alright, where's an explosive... There's some explosive barrels. Beautiful. If I can...
Get him. Don't get close.
Where did he go? Where are you at, you big old son of a bitch? You heading around this way? Mando, I got a surprise for you. He's running away! Where is he going? That gives me plenty of time to get both Korra and Vetra up. He is way away from where I am. There he comes. Where you at? Oh, I got so many. Oh, holy shit!
We're clear.
No wonder Site 2 failed. Resilient or not.
Oh no, I can't scan its body now. It turned into ash. Whoops. I guess I have no idea what it is. Cause man, I fucking eviscerated it. My god. That wasn't even fair. I threw 4 explosive containers at it. Never had a chance. Well, that's future reference. How to take out fiends. Find something to throw at them. That'll work. Hold on. Cat's scratching at my door. Gotta let him out. Piece of shit. Asshole. Always trying to do shit. God damn it. Go on. You're out. There you go. Have fun with your life. I pause there. Alright. I noticed some remains lying around that I wanted to grab. Don't really know from where, though. Thought that was fun.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
Sure as hell hope not.
I think so.
This component was security tagged for Site 2.
Looks like they had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest. Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but they're...
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
What?
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
I just fucking cut them off, damn it. Okay, secret project. Recover one of 3 components. Are they all around here? Oh no, they're all spread out all over the place. Oh. There's a memory trigger up there. Alright, let's get the Nomad out of here.